Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I will show you how to set up an FTP server on Windows 10. So to set up an FTP server, first we create a folder in which we host the FTP file in it. The folder name is FTP Hub. We have created it. After that, you click on Search tab and you type Control Panel. Then click on Control Panel. On View By, you click on Small Icon. Click on Program and Features. On the left tab, you click on Turn Window Feature On or Off to enable FTP on your Windows 10 machine. So you scroll through, then you expand it. You expand Internet Information Services. Then you click on it, then you click on FTP server, then you click on FTP extraction, and you click OK. Now we are enable FTP on. On our Windows 10 machine. After installation, you then click on Control Panel Home on the left corner. Then you click Administrative Tools. Now we are coming to set up the FTP server. You click on Internet Information Services and Manager. When the pop-up appears on your left side, on Site folder, you right-click on it. Then you click on Add FTP Server, FTP Site. Then we type the FTP site name. That's Techped FTP. After that, you need to locate the folder in which we will host the FTP file and folder in it. Then you click and then on the desktop, you click on FTP Hub, the folder that we created, and you click on OK. This is the path of the FTP. Folder. Then you click Next. Then you type the this machine IP as the FTP machine IP address. So to get that, you're on the search button, type CMD. Then you click on Command Prompt. On the command prompt, you type ipconfig to show you all the adapter connected to the PC. This is the PC IP address. That's 10.224.15. That is the FTP server IP, the machine. that will host the FTP on it. Then you type the IP address. Then you click on next. Then you click on basic to select user authentication. The user have access to the FTP server. The PC user is Techped. So we type Techped as a user. Then you give read and write permission. Then we click finish. Now we have created Techped as FTP user. So we are coming to enable firewall, that FTP firewall. On the search button, you type control panel. The control, you type window defend that firewall to enable FTP. The firewall. So you click on change settings. Then you scroll through to find FTP server. This is the FTP server. Enable firewall so that you'll be able to connect the FTP server. For project purpose, you need to deactivate FTP firewall after connecting. You enable it. Now we have enabled FTP firewall. Coming to create FTP users, the users to access the FTP server on our Windows machine. So click on setting. You add user without Microsoft accounts. Then we type the user that is FTP user. Let's make a FTP system admin. FTP sysadmin. Then you type the password. Type it, confirm. In case you forgot your password, you need to set a credential to remember the password. What was your first pet name? We type BB. Second information, now you type Techped. There was reborn GH. Now FTP user is created. So we are coming to give FTP user authentication to FTP server to access it. So you click on add allow rules, then you specify the user is FTP sysadmin. The users that you created for FTP, then you give read and write permission. Click OK. I will give user write authentication. On the folder, we need to give a permission for FTP sysadmin to have full control of the FTP file. So we right click and we click properties, then we click security. On the screen, we add FTP users, that's FTP sysadmin, and we give a full control over FTP file and folder so that any user in the FTP sysadmin will be able to connect to the FTP server. Now we are coming to access the FTP. So you click any browser of your choice. Here I'll click Chrome as my browser. Then I type the FTP server IP address. On the address bar, then you name it FTP column // 10.200.24.15 as a FTP IP address. Then you type the username and password of the FTP server. Now we have connected to the FTP. In the folder, we have not created any folder in it, so we are coming to create a folder. You name the folder as product in FTP folder. After that, you will refresh it. Now, at the FTP, you will find pro-doc as a file. Then we will drag or copy the file in it. We will refresh it. After refresh, you click on product, you will find Techped doc, the one that you copy into the folder. Or you can use FTP client to access the FTP server. So you click on FTP client, then on the host you type FTP column, that's how you type FTP IP address and FTP user name, that's FTP sysadmin, then we type the password, the port is 21. Then you click connect. Now connected to the FTP server on our machine. So this, you can drag or copy a file using the FTP client as your main source to connect to the FTP server. You are coming to drag a file onto product now FTP server. When you come to the folder that we've created, you will find information about it. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel and click the bell icon to receive updates.